not coming here just for a Catholic people. He's just coming for everybody who love peace and like a bring a message to the whole world how we live in Indonesia in so much diversity as a umat apapun agama kita. We respect each other.
Berapa meter aja gitu ya. Mungkin nantinya mungkin saya kan nggak sempet, nggak dapat kuota untuk ikut di GBK misa bareng. Tapi dengan lebih deket gini kayaknya gimana gitu. Saya juga share videonya ke orang-orang pada terharu lah gitu. Nangis juga lah. Karena mereka tuh, dia tuh punya apa ya. Namanya juga pemimpin dunia Katolik ya. Punya power yang kuat sekali gitu. Biarpun memang cuman kita lihat aja tuh.
Phenomenal experience. Honestly, it, like the moment when you see him that close, like you just couldn't believe in your eyes though. Like you just couldn't believe that he's in front of you. And
this close with
he was that close to us, and he was, and his hands was poking out of the window, so he was like waving at us. He literally stared at us at that very moment when we were at that station, in Gambir Station. Yeah, his smile.